Okay, we've got the grill on, front slam panel, covered in carbon fibre, my Devil Eye lights, Technic grey colour coded grill. All we've got is the big bumper to put on the front, and we're nearly there. Oh, one thing the other day with the first bit of the build, I've got to put a hydraulic fluid in, I'll top the water up. A header tank here, staying stable so there's no leaks. So it's looking good. Well pleased. What a budget rebuild. Unbelievable. Look at that.